this. Should I say fuck it?
Yeah. And it goes a little something like this. It goes a 1, 2, 3, and
here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Here we go again.
I got a bone to pick because I'm sick of you motherfuckers.
On my motherfucking dick. But I'ma love it when you drop like a motherfucking prick.
I do a damn good job.
No matter how I do it, long as it gets done.
And every label wanna put the man out. Punk motherfuckers still got the hand out.
Try to screw me, you'll get fucked up with no regard.
And even if you're down with my crew,
I'll put your ass in the dirt and won't give a fuck.
Cause I don't give a fuck about you, your record company and your goddamn crew.
Cause it ain't nothing but the money blowing this cab. And if you fuck me, you'll forever wear a stamp.
So don't push me, cause I'm
a hard brother that lives in Newcastle. We're suckers are hard and we don't have to talk. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth before we come out stomping.
So step up if you wanna get hurt.
All of y'all homies all down with my clique. Why you always gotta be biting my shit?
You wanna keep biting, you wanna persist.
You try to bite and get sound pathetic.
You try to duplicate but you can't get it straight.
Here's the mouthwash G. Your breath smells like my jockstrap. C-A-U-M-E, you're riding me.
Man, get off my dick.
You shouldn't be holding it.
Man, get off my dick.
Don't waste your time. This is how it should be done. This is how it should be done. This style should be done like this. Some try to make it sound like this.
And I ain't gotta call no names.
Stop biting, chewing, swallowing. Who in the hell told you that you could do what you were doing?
You can't make what I innovate. It's ridiculous thinking that you can jack me.
Be original, your shit is sloppy. Get off the dick, you motherfucking garbage cop.
And I wanna wax that ass and send it back to hardcore class.
And if you wanna battle me from lack of respect, huh?
Kneel down and suck my balls.
Bow down.
Start your sucking. And if you steal my beats, I'm taking you out.
So you better step the fuck back.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Don't you dare. I'm gonna be kitchen. You take it out. You fucking cooked it.
We'll be right back. Derek coughed off stage, so it's instant disqualification for Derek as Clive begins the slow wind-up to the big cough. And he's ready to cough. Takes one last drag of the cigarette.
Oh.
Shouts his traditional cry of cancer! He begins to cough.
He's joining in now, leading him on to greater heights. This is an enormous cough. The audience is joining in. They're on their feet, coughing their...
The gallant show, and the judges' flags go up, and the marks come up, and it's a superb 9-5, 9-4, 9-5, 9-6 for a superlative total for Clive.
You can't.
That ends Radio 3 broadcast for this evening. Next, there will be a program on false teeth for the blind, delivered by the deaf, and for those of you who are hard of hearing,
Listen, you fuckers, you screwheads. Here's a man who would not take it anymore. A man who stood up against the scum, the cunts, the dogs, the filth, the shit. Here is someone who stood up. Here is...
Go defend in the title. this. Can't touch this.
My music hits me so hard. Makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to rhyme and to hype me? It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such. And this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics.
Touch this.
Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance, so move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, bump a little bit and let the noise go on like that, like that. Pull a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much, and this is a beat they can't touch. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell, school is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know, you talk about the hammer, you're talking about a show that's hyped and tight. Singles are sweating, so fast them a white or a tape. To learn what it's gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit, either work hard or you might as well quit. That word, because... Can't touch this. We'll be right back.
recognize. We need a plane for bombing, drafting, assault and battery, interception, ground support and reconnaissance. Not just a fair weather fighter!
Well, that's okay. We can make some modifications. It'll cost a little extra, but it's worth it. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Don't mean shit to die for. We'll be right back. shit to die for.
Australian?
Yes.
I don't want anything to do with your Australian faggots. Now will you please leave me alone, you great puffter?
Gotta get mine, la 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 la, a bind in a bind, doing time in the county with the convicts around me. Yeah.
Wait a minute, what kind of crap is that?
Hi, yeah, what's man. Up?
Hello.
Y'all gonna sing y'all a song real quick. All right, here it goes. Loving you is easy.
Goodbye.
Because you're beautiful. Do, 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 do.
Oh, who the fuck got the phone, man?
What
is this phone?
Y'all like that one or what? You like that? Oh, God, I did my best.
All
right.
Y'all need to quit clowning back there.
Sound like someone stepped on your balls, man.
rappers, cause I'm still stomping. So bring in your best MCs. Nigga, please, I'll wax you, tax you, I'll defect you, put you in some minion pumps to call Mac you. You think your rhymes are so fine? I'm rolling the content with a Tech 9. Easy and sloppy, Dre, you know you're played. Ren, you're cool, but your rhymes won't wait. Against the D.O.G. The only dope rapper you had was I.C.E. But you try to jerk him like a sucker. That's why he's larger than you dumb motherfuckers. And if there was a repercussion, there was no discussion, so the shit ain't nothing. And if you think you can fuck with the D.O.G., ha ha, step to me. Step to me.
Motherfucking brains hanging. hip hop.